study the dynamics of planets and then how spacecraft move throughout those planets and all of the physics that are involved in that.
Studies orbits, so they study how things move around in space. So they may study how spacecraft move in low Earth orbit, or how to get spacecraft from Earth to the Moon, from the Earth to Mars, and understand, you know, how all the different forces that are acting on that spacecraft, from gravity to solar radiation pressure, and how those forces impact the spacecraft's path and how we correct for those perturbances to get the spacecraft on its path to its destination.
We help support mission design and navigation to outer space system bodies, or whether it's in low Earth, helping operate satellites pretty much anywhere in the solar system.
I like the term orbital mechanic because I think a lot of folks kind of have an idea of what orbital mechanics are, in the sense of, you know, if things are on orbit, you have to figure out where they're going. Well, how do you design an orbit that can take you from one place to another? And in doing so, you kind of have to consider all of the different things that might affect, you know, what a spacecraft does when it's, you know, in transit to another body, or if it's orbiting a specific body.
I like to say astrodynamics. It's a lot of designing and playing with orbits, trying to figure out how you actually get somewhere and what the best way to get there is. And I just really enjoy, I don't know, finding like the treasure maps and the dynamics, which is, that's where I get most of the fun out of it, I think.